for me, the best thing about nonfiction is that the stories are true. Like, for me, that makes the story more interesting, that this actually happened. This crazy thing that I'm reading actually happened. For me, that makes the story so much better. I don't write my stories to win awards, but if I win an award, I'm happy. And if I don't win an award, that means I'm not happy. And I didn't understand why that was a big deal. It's like, if you're gonna have an award, I'm gonna wanna win it. It's like if, in soccer, you know, if you talk to a soccer player and he said, well, I don't care if we win the Champions League, you'd think that he was really strange. I would want young writers to wanna knock someone like me on my ass. Like, I would want a young writer to look at me or someone like me and say, I'm gonna be better than him. And that you wanna write stories that matter, that like have a chance of making a difference. Like, if you were writing something, I would want you to sit down and say, I mean, not every time, you can't, but like, I want this story to be read 25 years from now. And I want people to read it 25 years from now and go, that's a good story. And that's, I love writing, but I also love reading. The better writers get, and the more of them there are, the better it is for me as a reader. I think it would be awesome if, like, back in the States or back in Canada, we heard about the Romanian journalists, like that, oh, have you heard what they're doing in Romania? They're doing some crazy stuff in Romania. Like, that's what I would love to see happen. And you guys, like, there's so much potential here. It's like, it's such a rich opportunity that I hope great stuff comes out of here.